So student of class 9th and 10th, the exercise 2.8, question number 5. If y is equal to under root 2 minus 2, find the value of y plus 1 upon y, comma, y minus 1 upon y, and y square minus 1 upon y square. Here we apply the difference of 2 square. Please look here. Since y is equal to under root 5 minus 2, so 1 upon y is equal to 1 upon under root 5 minus 2. Multiply and divide with the conjugate, that is numerator and the denominator. We multiply with the numerator, that is 1 into under root 5 plus 2. And the same term will be here, denominator under root 5 minus 2 into under root 5 plus 2. Multiply with 1, the numerator 1 upon y is equal to 1 into under root 5 plus 2. Now, here apply the difference of 2 square, under root 5 whole square, plus into minus minus 2 whole square. It become as 1 upon y is equal to under root 5 plus 2 divided by 5 minus 4. 1 upon y is equal to under root 5 plus 2. 5 minus 4 is equal to 1, we don't write 1. So now we have to find y plus 1 upon y. So y plus 1 upon y is equal to under root 5 minus 2 plus value of y we have to put, then plus 1 value of 1 upon y we have to put, plus bracket under root 5 plus 2. Open the brackets, y plus 1 upon y is equal to under root 5 minus 2 plus into plus plus under root 5 plus into plus plus under root 2. So plus under root 2 and minus under root 2 simplify, cancel, that is 1 and 1, 2 under root 5. So value of y plus 1 upon y is equal to 2 under root 5. This is your first answer of the first answer of y plus 1 upon y, that is 2 under root 5. Now we have to find the value y minus 1 upon y. So y minus 1 upon y is equal to under root 5 minus 2. The sign minus apply, the value of 1 upon y, that is 5 plus under root 5 plus 2. Open the bracket, y minus 1 upon y, which is equal to under root 5 minus 2 minus into plus minus minus into plus minus 2. So plus under root 5 minus under root 5 should be cancelled. Minus 2 and minus 2 will be equal to 4. So y minus 1 upon y is equal to minus 4. Y minus 1 upon y is equal to minus 4. Now we have to find y square minus 1 upon y square. We find y plus 1 upon y the value and y minus 1 upon y, because the difference of 2 square we have to apply. We know that y square minus 1 upon y square, which is equal to y minus 1 upon y into y plus 1 upon y. Substitute the value. It's y minus 1 upon y is equal to minus 4 and y plus 1 upon y, which is 2 under root 5. We put the value. Multiply. That is y square minus 1 upon y square, which is equal to plus into minus minus into plus minus. 4 to the 8 under root 5. This is your answer. Student, please do the practice. Copy this question 3 to 4 times and learn the formula. Without formula, it is difficult for you and me. But if any difficulty, come to me, question to me. I can solve your problem. May God bless you.